Hello friends, subscribe to our channel GDC and press the bell icon for more updates.
Hello dear friends, now we are going to discuss classification of benzodiazepine. As we know, benzodiazepine act in the GABA receptor, and in the GABA receptor there is a benzodiazepine binding site between the alpha gamma interface. So benzodiazepine bind at the alpha gamma interface. The classification of benzodiazepine mainly have different type of action, and the first action is some benzodiazepine have sedative and hypnotic action. So some drugs put it on this. Second subclass is anti anxiety. In some benzodiazepine have anti anxiety action. Some benzodiazepine have anticonvulsant action, and next muscle relaxant property. So basically benzodiazepine have these action. So drug of these classes are, first class is sedative and hypnotic. That means which kind of benzodiazepine is sedative and hypnotic. So to remember this, simple, remember one word, DT fan, and your drug are diazepam, triazolam, flurazepam, alprazolam, as well as nitrazepam. Means all these five drugs basically have sedative and hypnotic action. Now next is anti-anxiety benzodiazepine. So anti-anxiety action present in the, remember word, DOLA, D for diazepam, O for oxazepam, L for lorazepam, while A for alprazolam. Means these four drugs have anti-anxiety action. Your next subclass is anticonvulsant. That means which benzodiazepine have anticonvulsant action. To remember this word, remember simple thing, LCD. L for lorazepam, C for clonazepam, and D for diazepam. So these three drugs have anticonvulsant action. Your next subclass is muscle relaxant. There is only one benzodiazepine which have muscle relaxant property, and that is diazepam. Diazepam have muscle relaxant property. So these are the benzodiazepine. There is a newer class defined, name as non-benzodiazepine. And the non-benzodiazepine drugs also called as jet drug for insomnia. Z drug for insomnia. As we have discussed, benzodiazepine act in the GABA A receptor and on the benzodiazepine binding site that is present in the alpha gamma interface. While these non-benzodiazepine drugs bind at the GABA A receptor, but site is different. Non-benzodiazepine drug or Z drug of insomnia bind at omega 1 site, and the drug are zopiclone, zolpidem, and zaleplon. Means these three Z drugs are called as Z drug for insomnia, and these are non-benzodiazepine drugs.